We're always going to be their parents and they're always going to be our kids, but our biggest influence comes from age 0 to 9. Oh yeah, 0 to 9. After about age 9, their friends, other people in their lives, they tend to have the biggest influence. So we got to parent super hard from 0 to 9 to lay that foundation. We're still going to have an influence after 9, but after 9, it starts becoming more and more an uphill battle. So if you lay the foundation from 0 to 9, if you parent hard from 0 to 9, you're still going to have to parent after age 9, but the foundation will be laid and the impact will be there because you've had your biggest influence during the best time to influence them.